Ollie Spencer, who's going to do the honours?
The award for best comedy drama goes to Psychoville.
Psychoville is a dark comedy written by Steve Pemberton and Rhys Shearsmith of League of Gentlemen fame. They've created yet another unsettling world, which brings together a twisted midwife, a bitter one-handed clown, a blind toy collector, and a panto dwarf.
Thank you. Thanks, John.
Can I just say, on behalf of the programme, we managed to make our programme run to time.
Yes, it doesn't really matter now, does it? The programme finished 10 minutes ago, but... Brilliant, thank you very much. Very surprised. It's fantastic, thank you.
The fabulous Psychoville. And next up, what is actually the final award of the evening? It's the award for best sketch show. Sketch show so tough to pull off. Get it right and the sky's the limit. Get it wrong and Sky Arts 2 plus 1 is the limit. To present this award, the stars of Him and Her, such a low-budget show for the Christmas special, they go to location to the toilet. It's Russell Tovey and Sarah Soleimani. Russell and the lovely Sarah will now tell us who's won.
You, sir. You want to
miss
it?
Oh, anyone can say it. The award for best sketch show goes to... Boom, boom, bang, bang, baby.
Horrible Histories.
This CBBC sketch show takes us back in time with twisted fairy tales, scary stories, stupid deaths, and lots of laughs. Based on the books of Terry Deary, this is the second year running of Horrible Histories has won the award for best sketch show.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much for this. To win last year was just incredible. To win this year is amazing, beyond our wildest dreams. Thank you. I know everyone's pretty much gone home now, but thank you. Thank you very much indeed. Cheers.